All right, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video. Before we get started here, first of all, we're almost done with this campaign. We're almost through it, and then we're going to start Advanced Warfare. Also, if you guys hear anything in the background, like gunshots or anything like that, don't be alarmed. It's nothing crazy. They're just working on some stuff across the street, some construction going on. And also, if you guys hear any banging coming from like this general direction, my neighbor, they're working on the roof. So you guys hear anything like that, that's what's going on. Yeah, don't be alarmed. And also, if you guys hear anything beeping, that's just my coffee machine. I'm making some coffee. All right, here we go. We're going to go ahead and get started. Let's go ahead and get started with All or Nothing. Here we go. Recruit.
In the event a ghost is killed, his remains are placed face down, with his head pointed in the direction of his home, his weapon next to him. We do it this way, so that when our fallen are taken to the other side, they can watch over us and keep an eye on our enemy. Dad was gone. Nothing could change that. But Logan and I, we were still here. The Federation was still here. Rourke was still here. This war wasn't over. Not by a long shot. Goodbye, Dad. I'll never take your place. But I'll die trying to fill it.
Too much talking, but like, not enough,
USS Liberator, this is Phantom 2-2 on final approach.
I guess
copy, Phantom 2-2, you are cleared for landing. Deck is prepped.
Mayor, we gotta go after him. I want Rourke.
Negative, Hesh. The Federation satellites are moving into position. If they go live, the Feds can strike targets anywhere on the globe.
So what's the plan?
We risk everything we have left, including our last carrier. And we take it straight into the heart of Federation territory. We hit him on the ground, and we hit him in the sky. It's all or nothing.
Lieutenant Mac, please report to the flight deck.
When the assault starts, we need a ghost team on the ground.
We'll be ready.
And you'll be leading this one, Hesh.
You're not coming?
I'll be in Elias' seat, coordinating your resources. Your father was a great man, a great leader. He saw the same potential in both of you. Here, Logan. This belonged to him.
Sorry, boy. Your job's done. You're going with Merrick.
He'll be safe.
All call signs. Federation forces have entered our airspace. Report to your station.
Showtime.
Launching alert 5 aircraft to intercept.
We gotta help them clear the deck, then find transportation to the ground array.
Prepare for incoming. We are
being boarded. Repeat, all hands to stations. We are being boarded.
They get their satellites operational. They can hit us anywhere, anytime. The wipe is out. We gotta hold them off and deliver the invasion force. Tango's on deck!
Hornets are in the air. I repeat, Hornets are in the air.
Oh, why did they give me this weapon out of all the things in the world? Of all things holy, give me this shit. Ooh, honey badges. Yeah.
10 more bogeys within alert 5 distance. Prep and deliver topside.
Dude, everyone in multiplayer uses this crap.
Secondary targets approaching Zulu 19.
Enemies landed on the rear deck! Until the Osprey's up and functional.
We're loading her now. She'll be airborne and ready in 2 mics.
Grab the targeting controls. We'll need to direct the drops.
She'll come back around on tight runs. Just be ready to mark those targets.
We need transport to join the assault hitting the ground array.
Yes, sir. Choppers are inbound, but it'll be 10 plus
just
before
give me the
we...
transport.
All
squads. We have incoming Federation Zodiacs to the north.
Logan, get to the side of the ship! Let's go! They're trying to board the ship! Take out the Zodiacs!
Morgan's exploded. Ready for takeoff.
Tango's climbing the side of the ship!
Osprey is 1 minute out. Be advised.
Take out this rope!
Get the fuck out of the way! I think all the ropes that I can see. Oh, here's one. There we go.
Copy
3-1. Light
him up. Oh, this is a lot of fun. There's support to the stream. Oh my gosh. No chance, dude.
Hell yeah! More Zodiacs incoming!
That was awesome. Gunship? Oh shit. Go with my carrier. Oh, there it is. The fact that it's flying that low is crazy. They're just playing. They're like teasing us too.
Grab the rig and paint the targets. I'll cover you. Logan, we have to take down that gunship.
All right, got you, damn. Excuse me, sir. Just sleeping. Time to join the main assault.
Viper 6 inbound.
Freaking casualties all over the damn place.
Multiple inbound rods entering the atmosphere. The satellites are operational. All hands brace for impact. Alert! Impact grenade incoming chopper!
Go, go, go!
Oh shit. No. I'm trying to. I'm trying to go over. Hello? I was trying to go over, it wouldn't let me. What the hell?
Entering the atmosphere. The satellites are operational. All hands are ready.
The fuck was that shit?
Go, go, go!
Uh-oh. Oh, there we go. Look, now it works.
To your right! Look out for that Osprey! Watch out! have to be for the Federation satellites. They got the damn thing operational. We've only got one shot at this. We need to join the main assault and take out the ground array, or this war is over.
We'll strike two targets at the same time. An assault team's launched headed for the Federation space station. Their mission is to breach the station and take control of its orbital weapons. To make their approach possible, we have to destroy the space station's early warning array on the ground. Pesh, you'll lead a team to seize control of their command center and launch a missile at their ground array. Lork could be in the area, but this takes priority. An armored battalion will punch through the Fed's defenses. Expect the most intense resistance of the entire war. Succeed, and our forces will have a fighting chance.
It was that tank mission, isn't it? Alright, I'll catch you guys on the next one. You guys take care. Peace out.